be honest about something. Up until about 3 months ago, 4 months ago, I've been making my living out of playing on the street and playing in front of about six people in venues. So this is fucking crazy. Thank you so much. It's a bit of a dream come true, and thank you to Ed, wherever he is. This next song I'm going to sing is not one of my songs, it's by a guy called Paul Simon. Has anybody heard of Paul Simon? He's a bit of a legend. And, well, Simon Garfunkel, but this song is called The Sound of Silence, and it's one of my favorite songs ever. Here's the thing, I have to ask you a massive favor.
Shut up.
For this song, it only really works if everyone's super, super quiet. Is that okay just for this song?
Yeah.
We've made a deal with you, you can't go back on it. Good work, Shushes. Very nice.
People.
words that he was for me. And this I say, the words of the prophets are written on this earthly world. And tenement walls, but can't you see that we're lost? And thank you so much. That was fucking amazing. Thank you so much.